All right. What's up, bro? B2B here doing 17-18 Contenders Basketball. From Box Pod, you're going to get a random. Well, you got a random team. Teams are randomized in the previous video. There they are right there. I'm going to go ahead and start ripping while y'all are talking amongst yourself, trades and stuff. And then we'll get this going. All right, here we go. Little bit of tenders. What number was Aaron Fox as far as what number was he drafted? Okay. Number four. There you go, fat boy. Number four overall. Five? He was five overall? Knicks have that. What's that guy in Kelatina or something like that? Hold on real quick, Manolo. I see that I traded something. Hornets for Knicks confirmed. So hold on. All right, so real quick, let me get this. Hornets, Manolo, Knicks, Odom. So Hornets going to Odom. There you go, man. We'll rip a couple more boxes. I'm not sure, man. I'm glad this stuff got over here dry, man. Is your sleeper? All right, let's start seeing some cards, man. Jarrett Allen. Anybody want to chime in, help me out on some of these, man? I don't know them all. Jarrett Allen. That's going to be Nets. Nets going to Chris S. Jarrett Allen. Anthony Davis. Larry Bird. There's a Ben Simmons. Is this stuff getting any love? The Ben Simmons, bro, or just the parallels? Sterling Brown. Sterling Brown college ticket. SMU. It's going to be Bucks. Bucks on the Sterling Brown. Justin Jackson, Frank. DJ Wilson. Jaylen Brown. Donovan Mitchell. Number to 15, Donovan Mitchell. Number to 15, Donovan Mitchell. 10 of 15. Nice right there. That's going to be Jazz. Utah Jazz. Chris says you already hit one. You have the Nets and Cavaliers. And you have the Hawks. You already hit one auto. There's another Simmons. I guess they're common, huh? Damian Dotson. 101. Houston. Cougars hit. Let me see what you wrote. Damian Dotson. Gonna be Knicks. Wow, look, that was a trade right there. Manolo, you got the Damian Dotson. He was drafted by the Knicks, coming from the Cougars. There you go, Manolo. Curry, Corey, Shaq, Magic Johnson, Jerome Blossom game, Jerome Blossom game. No Fox yet, man. No Fox yet. Blossom. That was Spurs. There you go, Rower. Spurs with the Jerome Blossom game. No base shifts on this. This dude right here, I've been seeing him everywhere. Semi. Good old Semi. Semi, whatever you want to call him. I think of remember that movie, The Gold, man, what was it? This is Celtics, by the way. Oh, man. Coming to America. Booker, Greek Freak, Giannis, number 99, Bucks. Yeah, he didn't get skunked. Frank Jackson. Frank Jackson. Coming out of Duke. Going out to the Pelicans. That's hard. Frank Jackson Pelicans. Magic. What's up, Mr. Twister? Zach Collins. Gonzaga. Zach Collins. Where's he going to? Blazers. Portland Trail Blazers. Westbrook. You want these base Simmons, bro? They're like variations, right? One he has a blue, one he has a white. Terrence Ferguson. Terrence Ferguson. International ticket. Check out that little international twist to it. That's going to be Thunder. Terrence Ferguson Thunder. There's another one, white jersey. So some white and one with the blue jersey a while ago. Steph Curry. I am, bro! Terrence Ferguson went to the Thunder. You want to know who actually got it? Jaron got it. Jaron got that one. Busting my balls on. What's up, Chad? How you doing? Chad, you ended up with the Lakers, bro. Malcolm Brogdon, Bucks. Fat boy. Watch, you're going to pull a sick-ass card, watch. Sindarius Thornwell. Sindarius Thornwell. That's going to go to the Clippers. Clippers with the Thornwell hit. Face. Sindarius was in the Clippers. That's going to be Manolo. Alec Peters. Thank you. Oh, I know, bro. Well, let me know who you want, and I will definitely hook you up. Suns, Alex Peters with the Suns. Let me know what you're interested in. I'll definitely work on getting you hooked up on that, man. Tyler Dorsey. Oregon. Tyler Dorsey, Oregon. That's going to be Hawks. Tyler Dorsey is the Hawks. 25 cent, what's up, Red RNG? I see you there over there, man. Juwan Evans. Number 99, Juwan Evans. Twister. What's up, man? How you doing, bro? Clippers. So the Juwan Evans was Clippers. There's Alonzo's Ball school colors. Sorry. Isaiah Hartenstein. International ticket. Is that who you want looking for, Abe? Fucking fat boy, dude. You really being. I'm going to remember that, dog. I got you. That's going to be Rockets. Hartenstein Rockets. That's going to be Pedro. I don't know if Pedro's here or not. Motherfucker. Monte Morris. Monte Morris. That's going to be Nuggets. Nuggets. Legacy Johnson. Curry. Got another one-on-one coming up. Donovan Mitchell. We just looked him up a while ago, didn't we? Donovan Mitchell. One-on-one black plate. Donovan Mitchell. That's going to be Jazz. Mitchell is the Jazz. Alec Peters. We pulled him a while ago, Alec Peters. Nobody big yet, man. 2-1-1 so far. Jarrett Allen on card. We pulled him earlier too. Jarrett Allen. All right, sissy. I'm gonna give you air for here a little bit, bro. Number 99, Scottie Pippen, the Bulls. That's gonna be all RNG, man. You got the Bulls, bro. Pippen. I see you've been doing well in some of these breaks, man. You pulled a couple of Markelle Fultz. You got two today, didn't you? Devon Reed. Pippen for real, right? David Reed, Devon Reed. The U. That's going to be Sun. So the Devon Reed is going to be Sun. Devon Reed, Suns. There's another Simmons in the white. So which one's the short print, white or the blue? Mr. Bacon, Dwayne Bacon. Dwayne Bacon. That's a hell of a last name. You don't know whether to collect it or eat them. Hornets. Bacon is Hornets. That's what I was talking about, you. Jordan Bell. That's another good one right there. Jordan Bell. We don't make sure. That's the wrong name. Jordan Bell. That's going to be Warriors. That's right, Warriors. They were talking about, so who called that earlier? Mike called it in the break earlier, Jordan Bell. Josh Hart. All right, dog. Josh Hart. Lakers, 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 Lakers. That's going to be Chad. And Dwayne Wade. Chris S., you have... Brooklyn and Cavaliers, and you have Atlanta Hawks. All right, so kind of a weak first half. Now, Jason Tatum, there you go. I'm in the corner on that one. Tatum. Kings in the, no, not Kings, Brooklyn. No balls yet, no. But we did have Celtics right here. Who's got Boston anyways? Jimmy W, man, with the Jason Tatum. That's a good one right there. Nah, that's actually a good one, bro. I think you're talking about the Tatum. Ike. I need Bogu. Got a cracked ice coming up here in a little bit. Ike. Pacers, Pacers, Pacers. Chris Dunn. It's going to be Bulls. He was traded with the Bulls. Chris Dunn, Bulls, cracked ice, number 23. That's going to be RNG, Mike. Two per. What's up, Mr. Fisher? This is non-auto, so how many autos? Two cracked ice autos, but how many non-autos come out? Or does it count as one of the ones? All right, here we go. Next box. Two with or without autos? I saw one earlier, dude. It was pretty strong, man. Hope this gets stronger as we go. I see a good one coming up. Tyler? Lighten. Nuggets. Tyler's Nuggets. Number to 15. Malik Monk. Number to 15, Malik Monk. 12 of 15. That's a solid one right there. Malik Monk. On card. Hornets. Matt O. With the Malik Monk. Sterling Brown cracked ice, number 23. Matt O, if you're here, man, you hit that that Malik Monk. Sterling Brown. Bucks. Bucks with the Sterling Brown. Milwaukee. Nigel Williams Goss. Nigel Williams Goss. Nigel. Jazz. It's going to be Utah Jazz. Nigel is Utah Jazz. Carl Anthony Towns with the Wolves. What do they call this parallel again? What is this number to 10 parallel called again? Oh man, I'm drawing a blank. What a Mr. Twister. Josette. The Bucks. Let me find them. Mike S. So, RNG, man. Slaughter has them. Wesley Iwundu. Wesley Iwundu. Magic. Magic. Iwundu is magic. Mr. Bacon again. Fucking sissy, dude. I just imagine you right now with a fucking bag of Doritos, breathing really hard, and like, I'm gonna fuck with this dude, man. Butler. Next box. You know, during the storm, man, I got a like an infection or something, man. I can't really laugh, and you're making me laugh. It makes me cough. There you go. Look, I tell you right there. You see Twister right there? Twister's hooking it up, man. See, Twister's on point with the checklist, man. So we'll go with Twister on that. Anyway, Zach Collins. Again, Zach Collins. Why does it have to be a pound of bacon, though? Blazers. Hey, should I tell him about the boat thing or not? Kyle Kuzma. There you go. So, Twister there, he's on point with the checklist, man. He's a... Lakers. Kuzma's Lakers. Oh, the same as you don't care about him anymore, right? D'Angelo Russell, number 99. Lakers. Throw punch an infant. I've never heard that, man. Jordan Bell. There's another Jordan Bell. Tyreek Hill score for the Chiefs. Off of what? Off a run back or Warriors. Magic, base. Monty Morris, number 15. A 70-yard bomb. And who was talking about that Alex Smith doesn't throw anything further than 15 yards? Monty Morris, number 15. Monte. Nuggets. 70-yard or 60-yarder? Frank Mason, the third. shit. It went from 70 to 60. Yeah, Warriors, bro. That Monty was Warriors. So Frank Mason. That's going to be Kings. Kings. Fat Boy. Rockets, Hartenstein, Pedro. Oh, okay, so he caught 15. Was it something like that? Doesn't matter, but 60. Well, I guess it would matter in some fantasy leagues that give bonus points for plays that are specific yardage. I didn't get into any fantasy football this year, man. I'm just gonna go straight DraftKings or FanDuel. That's it. I have more fun doing it that way, man. Hey, Weber, hold on. Let me make sure. You know what you won tonight, right? I forgot to tell you that. You know what you won, right? I'm going to show you here in a little while. You weren't on earlier whenever we did the drawing. You remember I had the obvious giveaway? So you don't know, do you? Chris Dunn, Bulls. Number to 99. Well, you get to choose which one you want, but I mean... I'm going to show you your options here in a little bit. Caleb Swanigan. He got number one, right, Sissy? Blazers, the Caleb's Blazers. Wesley and Wondu. Yeah, so, okay, so... You have a choice of the Zeke Elliott or David Johnson. It won't do. Magic on the Wesley. It won't do Magic. Josh Hart. Josh Hart. Josh Hart Twister. Josh Hart. It's going to be Lakers. Lakers on the Josh Hart. So you're not doing too bad, Chad. Season ticket, D'Angelo Russell. Lakers again. I'm going to show you here in a little bit, all right? I'll show you. So, there's a... You did good tonight with that giveaway. The giveaway saved you. Damian Dotson. I know we pulled him earlier, man, but I can't remember. Damian Dotson. Knicks. Knicks, Knicks, Knicks. Well, oh yeah, you're right, you're right, you're right. He's Nets. I was looking at the jersey. You're right, dog. Chris S., you got this, man. You're right, bro. Whenever I would have sorted, I would have looked at the back of the card anyways. Nets. I'm over acknowledging the chat and shit. Sorry about that, Chad. That's Chris S.'s card. Got a redemption. Lowry? Markkanen? Bulls. Redemption. Cracked ice ticket. RNG. There you go, dog. Man, dude, you got some fucking horseshoe in your ass, dude. Yeah, you're right. Damn, dog. Cracked ice, too. Oh, this is stuff from earlier. Real quick, Weber, pick between these two cards. We can talk about it later, but the David Johnson cracked ice or the Ezekiel Elliott. This was part of the August giveaway. So, hope that brightens up your break experience right now. I know you're kind of like, damn, I didn't get shit. And then what? All that bitching and complaining, and then you'll hit something big at the last pack. Watch. Kind of like the Fournette you hit. You remember that? You were crying the whole break. Not yet, Jerome. I think maybe we did pull you something, Jerome, earlier. I think. I'm not sure. The whole break, you were crying, and then bam. You got a Fournette. And then you got it off of Ernest's spot. Oh, shit. Number 99, Magic Johnson. Case is starting to heat up. I'll tell you a little bit, Weber. Number 25. There you go. Boom. That's a beautiful card, man. Damn. Number 25, bro. There's one right there. Fucking Josette. Number to 25. Lonzo Ball. Jonathan Motley. That's a 76ers. The Markelle Fultz of 76ers, and that's for Joe Sapp. The guy right there that just said yay. The Fultz of 76ers. That's the number one overall. It is his jersey number. Shit. 20. Didn't you hit one earlier too, RNG? It is. You're right. Number 2020. Mavericks. The Motley Mavericks. Dallas. Weber. There you go, Weber. There's one right there. Yeah, the Fultz' jersey number. Number 20 of 25. It could end just like that, right? Juwan Evans. Juwan Evans. Clippers. Juwan Evans, Clippers. Blossom Game. That's a hell of a last name. No, that is, man. I mean, I don't know what that goes for, but that is a big card. Spurs on the Blossom Game. That's gonna be Rower. Rower, you got the Spurs, right? Yep, Commerce Boy Sports. There's that semi again. Derek White. Spurs on the Derek White is Spurs. Commerce Boy again. Good for you, Rower. Not every card is going to be a big dog, bro. You know how contenders is, man. We're flipping through packs looking for the diamonds in the rough. You know what I mean? You know how it goes. Alright, here we go. Another redemption. Sterling Brown. Nice redemption. Justin Patton, college ticket. Justin Patton. That's going to be Timberwolves. Joseph, Timberwolves. Justin Patton. Yeah, Weber. Yeah, you did, bro. Yeah, you don't remember that every spot was in it. Dwayne Bacon. There's another Bacon. Thanks, Twister. All right, Dwayne Bacon. Twister's going to come up shortly and say who what team it is on. Lonzo Ball, School Cutters. Yeah, bro, you did. What's up, man? Get cards here. You love bacon? Already, bro. Nigel Williams-Goss. Nigel. That's going to be Jazz on the Nigel. We put Joseph a pretty big one there a while ago. Right there. Number 25, folks. Oh, Rower, you got it up too? This is Nets. Nets number to 99. Chris S. Iwundu again. Wesley Iwundu. DJ Wilson. Oh, you remembered? DJ Wilson. That's going to be Bucks on the DJ Wilson. Bucks. DJ Wilson. Don't forget, Sissy, you want an Origins box, man. You gonna want me to open it for you now or ship it to you sealed? TJ Leaf, number to 25. I got you, man. TJ Leaf, number to 25. Dude, I know how pissed off you would have been if you hadn't won that second box. Is that true? Said you could have it. Pacers on the TJ Leaf. Pacers. Twister. TJ Leaf. Another Simmons, new Sterling Brown again, dude. Some breaks at Semi and another breaks at Sterling Brown. I hope not, Fat Boy. Bucks on a Sterling Brown. Blossom game again. Blossom game. 24-21. Damn, so Chiefs had the lead for a little bit. Spurs on the Blossom game, Rower. Damn, who was talking about that they didn't start Gillespie earlier? I think it was Weeks, right, or Holiday. Tyler Dorsey. Tyler Dorsey. That's going to be Hawks. Damn, Gillespie has three TDs, dude. Harry Giles, right there, man. There you go. Fat Boy. School colors. Otto. There you go, man. Kings. Fat Boy. What's up, Mr. Miller? So there's your first auto, Fat Boy. Yogi Ferrell for the Mavericks. Cracked Ice, Mavericks, 23 of 23. Harry Giles, Giles. Yogi Ferrell, Cracked Ice, Frank Mason the third. Frank Mason the third. We did all right in Absolute. We pulled some monsters out of this one so far. We pulled a Markelle Fultz, Kings again for the Frank Mason. Fat boy. There you go. He's starting to heat up. All right, last two boxes. Yeah, we did it. That was the first breaks we did, man. Absolute was the first breaks that we did. I can't remember who you had, Chris. Who did you get in the PYT one at all? There you go. Thanks, Twister. Man, I can't remember who you had either, man. What are you talking about, Weber? You watched it or what? Oh, okay. Okay, then I won't tell you. I can't remember who you had. Malik Monk again, number to 99. Malik Monk. Malik Monk. Hornets. Kuzma, Kyle Kuzma. Yeah, bro. So, I mean, I know you've been getting killed. Hopefully that one kind of brightens it up for you, man. Kuzma. That's going to be Lakers on the Kuzma. Nigel Williams-Goss again. Miller, hold on. You know, Miller, you know you want something too, Miller? Jazz on the Nigel Williams-Goss. Juwan Evans. DeRozan for the Raptors, number 4 of 15. I think you won. Shit, not only me lying. Sindarius Thornwell. 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 Clippers. Clippers. Ivan Rabb. Number to 99. Yeah, I am. I can't remember exactly if you did or not. It was a big, long list, man. So I don't want to lie to you and say that you did and then you didn't. You know what I mean? Grizzlies. Ivan Rabb Grizzlies. Tyler. That's going to be Nuggets. Nuggets on the Tyler. For the Knicks, Porzingis, 6. Ooh. Yeah, this is jersey numbered. 6 of 10, Porzingis. Knicks, Manolo. Sharp, dude. Look at that. Thornwell, number to 99. That's going to be Clippers. Shit, another one. Clippers again. Thornwell. I've got 2 loose boxes of Origins. After these 2 that were already taken, or 1 in the minis earlier. Carmelo, damn. Another Malik Monk. This is number to 25. Number 25. Hornets. Who has the Hornets anyways? Matt O has the Hornets. What did you pick, man? What are the prep? Here's a Knicks too. To Lakina. International. Manolo. Last batch right here. Juwan Evans. Clippers, 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 and that's the case. All right, we had some booms on there. No balls, but we did hit the number 1 overall. So that was solid right there.